How are you looking forward to Tuesday's game? Anyone in particular you're looking forward to getting stuck into?
I guess any of their forward pack I'm keen to get stuck into, because Lions, they like to claim they come over here and out-muscle these Aussie sides, but let's not see that.
Yeah, those Northern Hemisphere boys are quite big lads, mate. You got to watch out for them. But what about the little fellas? You know, you looking forward to going down Owen Farrell's channel, maybe getting wider, running over a few meat pies?
Yeah, if I can get myself in that position, I'd love to do that. It's always better running at someone smaller than big, so yeah, if I can do that, I'll take it with both hands.
So, big Cruze, looking forward to Tuesday night?
Yeah, mate, it's been a while for me, but looking forward to the challenge.
Mate, you've been 23rd man a lot this year. I think there could be a more popular man to be selected for the game on Tuesday night. All the lads looking forward to seeing you get out there. Who do you see as a big threat in the Lions team for Tuesday night?
We focus a lot on set piece during the week, so I hopefully have a crack at our good old Bunny Paula, so see how we go.